Imagine you want to invest your money and you have multiple friends giving you advice. How would you decide which friend to trust and which friend not to trust? Hi, my name is Devavrat Shah. I'm a professor at MIT in the Department of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science. Machine learning has become a fundamental tool in a data-driven decision process. It has a variety of applications that span industries, including e-commerce, retail, finance, healthcare, social media, etc. But how can leaders across industry use their data to gain a competitive edge? More concretely, how can they take systematic steps to understand their data, make informed predictions, using these predictions, make decisions, and then finally understand whether the outcomes of their decisions are right or not? It is questions like this that I hope to explore with you in this machine learning course. You don't have to have any pre-existing knowledge of data science or machine learning or advanced mathematical concepts. It is designed purely for decision makers across disciplines who seek to leverage data-driven strategies in optimizing their existing operation or otherwise launching new initiatives. In addition to the practical knowledge that you will gain from the video lectures, you will also learn from live webinars with faculty, peer discussions, case studies, assignments, and quizzes. Throughout the program, there will be machine learning practitioners to guide you and respond when you need more clarification. At the end of the course, you should be able to apply what you have learned to the strategic decision-making process of your organization. Come join us for an action-oriented 8 weeks as we explore the fundamental of machine learning and its application across disciplines. I'm excited to help you develop a new toolkit that will allow you to implement and optimize data-driven decision-making process in your organization.